Welcome back to Evil Dead, and we are playing on Banjo-Kazooie, Nuts and Bolts. So this is pretty much the gameplay. Feels a bit slow. Oh, it seems slow. Like it's stopping and starting repeatedly. Let's go. So basically, the first three stages for that one area is fully completed until I unlock more chickies. Or I should have said chickies, for the chickies are the notes. Yes. So I'm going to collect the jigsaws around the world. If you are and watch them. At least you can tell them not. If these three videos upload alright, I'll upload another game after. How do I use this? There it is. You can buy upgrades to Banjo. He's running and stuff. This game is fun, but the only thing what makes it fun is the customizing the vehicle, making your own, and get to experiment with whatever vehicle you want. So we got level 8. So let's see what pieces she's got. She's got Humber Boat 2, Airplane, Chopper, Spiky, Wide, and Havoc. There's the third one. See if she's got any parts. Yep. Large tree. Ain't got one in here. Did any good? Air cushion for hovering. No plate. So we get a large tree. And we get the tech plate. Let's cut this last jigsaw. so we've got another level unlocked on that one. Bit bear play good. So Mumbo gave special award of new vehicle parts. Mumbo put following parts in garage parts store. So bear can use one in Mumbo shop. So let's see what we've got. Standard wheels, medium engine, some more wings, bumper, light cubes, no heavy ones. A special award of new blueprints. So a heavy and a light. The more you get into the game, the more alright the game gets. So let's go into this level 4. So there's 4 jiggies, got 200 knots. The last set of knots was at the top of the sky. I was on the top, very top gear. So yeah, I can complete this level by having a flying vehicle. So I made a flying car. This is my first flying vehicle. It's that single file vehicle. This has got a propeller and it's got the gust, or whatever you want to call it, or blows the air out. That's what I use. There's no propellers on the front. So basically the last knots is on here. That's very top, going all the way around this. This is what makes the game fun. So, fighting fit. I've been dying to ask this, so why the long fits, Mr. Fit? They're watching me, I can feel them staring, ready to pounce when I least expect it. You believe me, don't you, Banjo? I'm not cranking up. Okay, Mr. Fit, calm yourself down and tell us who's after you. They're grunt bots, they're lying, wait, whenever. At this rate, I'll be as unfit as a sweaty green goblin, Columbo. They always seem to attack when I take a breather. Not that I need to take breathers on, you understand? If you're coming, you and Kasui had better be ready. Get going then, Sussex. We'll be right behind you. So we need a vehicle what shoots. Yeah, creating many vehicles. So this is a single file wheel. Very got engines and stuff. Thank you. We have four passengers now. I'm just piling it up with stuff. What makes it there? Gone to the egg, which doesn't do nothing in this game. We think it would. I'd say he's gonna be running around all the map. How comes it has a timer on it for the TT chopper? Can't make him go any faster. Need some like homing missiles or something. Five, 10. So we didn't get the trophy. That's a good enough trophy, Jiggy, but you gotta push yourself, you know what they say. ABC always be chasing. So I'm gonna have to do that in my spare time. Is inside the thing. Cheating witch. You're having a spot of trouble, Whiskers. Typical, not no good fellow, bitten feline. Piddles. Just turned up and challenged me to a race. She must have known my top racing tractor was away for repairs. Don't suppose you're standing for me, bear. Remember, she's the witch's cat. She can't be trusted. Don't let me down, okay? My reputation. So that one's alright. Good. Come on. That's why I'm taking an enemy. And we done. We got the Titty Trophy as well. I'm almost speechless at how well you did. You must be using the cheat code, that's it. Did you stop the game and swoop something? Stop something? Back in the village. Vaconuts. Bosses put Coco in charge of harvesting nuts, but Coco has not known how to drive Vaconuts. Now Congo is trouble for sure. Congo always in trouble. Congo gets so depressed. Vaconuts? What are you talking about, Lizard Lips? Vaconuts, special machine, number built to collect nut harvest. Not sure where that is. Bear fetch nuts back to coconut barrel on farm. So I use this vehicle. Same thing. Okay, that very short. I'm not doing it yet. seriously. Oh, does that end in a trophy? Now for the G. We're being really fair and know how many to collect. Got a while. So we got one more jiggy to do on this level. We'll be collecting fun in all the rewards. Yes. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please do like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to subscribe to that after the next.